And it is my honor to baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Jesus, you are everything.
Hallelujah! Jupiter kadat parat soro kadat tiapia to soro kadat tiamu.
Jesus.
A new creature in Christ Jesus, brothers and sisters. Hallelujah!
Praise.
And now, all the way from the US of A. Don't worry, we won't hold it against you, son. Daniel, do you renounce this world and confess your faith in the Lord Jesus Christ?
People ask me, who is Jesus? You say you have a relationship with Jesus? Then tell me, who is Jesus? What is Jesus? I get asked time and time and time again, if you say that you have a personal relationship with the Lord Jesus Christ, then tell us about him. What kind of a man was he? Is he God? But the real question is the one that you need to ask yourself. Who are you?
Abend, Freund.
Right, this center, I like that.
The center, and what about up here?
Yeah, oblate, that's cool. The arrow going one direction.
Yes.
I like that. And the only thing I'm a bit...
We still need
come in! The only thing I'm kind of a bit concerned about is this little grouping here.
Mm-hmm. Hiya. Dad,
yeah.
This is Daniel. He's a friend of mine from uni.
Hi.
Praise God. Do you want a model for us?
Sure.
Yeah.
Excellent.
What for?
It's for a sermon series for March.
Your secretary said it would be all right if I came to talk to you for a little bit.
Well, sure. I'm free after this.
Do you want me to smile?
Just think of something funny.
How many atheists does it take to change a life?
Dad.
At least two, because first they have to have a debate about whether or not the light bulb exists.
So what's on your mind, Daniel?
I keep praying for tongues, and I can't get it.
Tongues? Whoa. I guess you've been talking to Anna. Nothing gets her going like guys 100% on fire for God. So, have you tried praying for it? Heavens are deaf, huh? Here, switch places with me.
Come on, don't be shy. Come on. Good. You're gonna be God for me. Try to relax.
Hi, God. I'm Daniel. I really want your spirit. But every time I ask, you seem to deny it to me.
Yeah?
Yeah, what's up with that? I love you. You gave it to Brian. Do you like me any less?
But I pray all the time. I praise him. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Do you have impure thoughts? Do you masturbate?
No. I've gotten better with that.
Hey. Well, that's cool, man.
People don't realize how important sexual purity is, Daniel.
Hi, Ryan.
Oh, yes, that's much better. Thank you,
Replacing my father, are you?
I think I'm going to let Daniel take over the church from now on. Now, there's an idea. Now, Anna is super talented when it comes to tongues and the spirit. You two should get together.
Yeah. Just give me a call. Mm-hmm. I'm free Thursday. Hey, you're getting baptized on Sunday, right?
Yeah.
Now, wait a minute. You're not baptized yet? Well, no wonder. You've been going about it backwards. Tongues before baptism, they'll be like
Sex before marriage.
I get asked a lot, what is tongues? Well, you know, it's a mystery. I don't even know myself, you know? We know these things in part. God shows us in part. But what I do know is it is something that you need to receive. It's a gift from God. Would you reject his gifts? If a loving father gave you gifts, would you reject those gifts? The Holy Spirit wants you to receive this gift, and it is crucial that you receive it. Now, I can't tell you 100% what it is or how it works, but I know that God commands we receive this gift. And if we don't receive it, well, it's like a car without gas. Strange. The things of God are foolishness unto man. And it seems like we're just babbling, you know, it's just diddle daddle, bid baddle, biddle bottle, biddle, 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 and they have no understanding of it. Because the Holy Spirit is not in them.
Hey.
Hey, how are you?
Good, good. How are you?
Good.
Thanks for coming over.
Oh, no problem. It's good to see you.
You too.
I brought you a really good book. It was given to me when I first started learning to speak in tongues.
Thanks.
It's a nice little flat.
It's cheap.
Cool posters.
Oh, yeah, I haven't taken those down yet.
You have a guitar.
He is holy. He is the one and only Son. He will not hurt you. He will soothe and heal your souls.
That's amazing.
Thanks.
Can I try?
Yeah, sure, please.
I just wanna praise you.
I just wanna praise your name on high. I just wanna hold you. I just wanna see you with my eyes.
I just wanna praise you. I just wanna praise your name on high. I just wanna hold you. I just wanna see you with my eyes.
Wow.
This is a really nice guitar.
Oh, thanks.
Did you get it over here?
No. It was my dad's.
Bet he misses it.
Well, no, he's dead.
Seriously. Daniel, I'm so sorry. I had no idea.
It's okay. I mean, that's why, you know, coming to the church, it's really changed me. I used to think I was worthless.
Well, you're not.
Well, I am at the guitar.
Listen, I just really want to pray right now. Do you want to pray with me?
Yeah. Okay.
Lord, we just come before you in awe of you. We marvel in your majesty and your great plan. Come upon us now, Lord. Fill us with your spirit. Anoint him, God. Yes, Lord. Daniel,
I'm
have to go. I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry.
So what's on your mind, Daniel?
I'm not doing very well. I keep praying for tongues. I keep screwing up. I need you to pray for me. For tongues, please.
Of course, of course.
Thank you.
Brian, is now a good time?
Before we do, I should tell you that we have a little bit of church discipline to go over. Now, it's nothing big, just that something a little funny could have happened the other day. And with you getting baptized, we felt we should draw something up. Now, Anna didn't want me to say anything, but I tend to err on the side of caution. We take sexual sin very seriously, Daniel. Before I was a Christian, I had sex with a lot of girls. A lot of girls. And it wasn't as much fun as it sounds. It's spiritually toxic.
I made a mistake. Mm. What did she say happened? Do I have to sign now?
No. Take it with you. Take it home. But preferably before Sunday, okay? Now, you still want to pray?
Lord, come to us with your spirit. We need you. We depend on you.
Yes.
Come to us. Come to us. Come on us now, Lord.
Yes, come.
Please, Lord.
Come.
I need you now.
Send your spirit, Lord. Send your spirit. Send your spirit, Lord. Send
your spirit. Send your
spirit.
Who are we, Lord?
Who are we?
You met me in my mother's womb. Daniel, he knew you before the foundations of the world. Do you believe it? Do you believe it?
Yes.
Yes. Jesus sent his spirit for you. He died on the cross for you, Daniel.
For you, Daniel.
Do you believe it?
Yes.
Do you believe that he made you?
Phyllis,
yes. God's spirit is asking me to ask you, Daniel, who are you?
Daniel.
Who are you?
Who?
Daniel!
Who are you?
Phyllis, Lord!
Phyllis, Lord!
Thank you, Lord!
How about a photo?
Yeah.
We'll get towelled off. See ya.
Jesus. You are everywhere I look, with the rules of the holy book.
Don't wanna stay alive when you're 25. And when you're stealing clothes from Marks and Sparks, and Freddy's got spots from ripping up the stars from his face, funky little boat race. The television man is crazy, Sam with juvenile delinquent Rex. Oh man, I need TV when I got T-Rex. It's a real mean team, but we can love. Oh yes, we can love. And my brother's back at home with his Beatles and his Stones. We never got it off on that revolution stuff. What a drag. Too many snacks. Nah, I drunk a lot of wine and I'm feeling fine.